old project was really beneficial for the job seekers, especially New Zealand IT market is really focusing on .NET and React, and that's why the old development project in the MVP studio is focused on that environment. I just found out that I didn't have much experience. I haven't had much experience about the .NET and the React, but I sometimes got calls from the companies because of my experience in MVP studio. Most people in Industry Connect or MVP studio are interested in getting a job. They should focus on the seeking their jobs. And so I sometimes got help from job seeking websites like Seek. And the Seek is really helpful, I think. If I register my CV or my experiences on the website, and they automatically recommend many job positions, and they use some artificial intelligence logics, so it's really correct for me sometimes, and I'm really shocked sometimes. In my case, about one third of calls from companies was the application I made on Seek. Definitely, I would. New Zealand companies require the local experience, and without the local experience, it's almost impossible to get a job in New Zealand, I think. And to have a local job, a local experience, people can have some voluntary job or some other internship job seeking. And some internship job seeking is not so easy, and companies don't teach people. And people should study by themselves. That's the rule, mostly. But the Industry Connect and the MVP Studio, especially Industry Connect, teaches people how to code and how to debug and how to test or something like that. And it is really helpful, and it's kind of safe, and people can have local experiences in the MVP Studio, and you can write those experiences in their CV, and in my case it worked, and I definitely would like to recommend it.